182,000 applied. And now, just 12 remain.
Top three.
Oh, my God.
You are in my top three.
Tonight.
Great news.
For the first time.
You want to be three?
They sing live. Battling for your votes. Simon and the boys. Austin, Owen and Scott.
I'm here for one reason and I'm going to win the competition.
Danny and the over 25s. Ruth, Daniel and Rachel.
I won last year and this year I'm going to win again.
Louis and the groups. JLS, Bad Lashes and Girl Band.
I know I've got the right three acts. This is going to be my year.
And Cheryl and the girls. Alexandra, Diana and Laura.
I've got 100% faith in all three of my girls and we're going to do it.
Britain, the wait is over. It's time.
I know I'm going to win.
To face.
This is where things really hot up.
The music.
Battle starts right now.
Friends, welcome to the X Factor, the live finals. Your Saturday night starts right here. And that is the way we like it. Okay, what a competition we have for you. The final 12 are primed. They are ready to go into battle, people. The gloves are well and truly off. Literally, as I'm sure you know, anything could and probably will happen. But also raring to go and desperate to win at all costs. Of four people who are going to fight for this with everything they've got. It's only the X Factor judges.
Simon, Danny, Louie, and Cheryl.
What an incredible atmosphere here tonight, and what a thing we're kicking off with, something they're all aiming for, that numero uno, the number one slot. All the finalists are going to be performing UK and US number one hits tonight, so let loose the mayhem. It's a great honour to open the show, but they can't all do it, so kicking things off this year are the groups, which means we go to their mentor, the lovable laughing Louis Walsh. Louis, it's a long, long, long time since you last won the show.
No, it's not!
Why is it going to be different this year?
I think the quality of the groups is amazing this year. I think there's more talent in every group, but the groups are very, very strong.
Okay. So, who's kicking off for you?
We've got a girl band kicking off the show tonight, and they're called Girl Band.
I thought the chemistry between you was the most genuine we've seen in a girl band.
The truth to life.
It feels amazing to be in the final 12.
This is our dream and we just don't want it to end.
I'm Tita and this is my sister Phoebe and we both work in our dad's Chinese restaurant. Is that everything?
Thank you.
I'm Marisa and I'm a recruitment consultant.
I'm Layla and I'm a part-time model.
I picked Girl Band because they've got a great spark and I know the public are going to love these girls.
Girl Band are opening the show. They've got to worry about their singing, their dancing, all the pressure's on them.
I've given the girls a big challenge tonight, and I wouldn't have given them this challenge unless I thought they were going to be up to it.
This week has been so stressful that in vocal coaching we had an argument.
See, look, you just laugh at everything.
I'm not laughing.
You ain't having my laugh.
Like, it really upset us all.
We had tears, we had tantrums, we had people running out.
Just can't take it anymore.
Instead of pulling each other apart, they need to be pulling together.
Who would be the worst person in the world to cope with four girls who are tearing each other's hair out? Louis Walsh.
These girls fell apart this week. They can't do it on stage.
Tonight, we need to put everything that's happened this week behind us. If we don't, we'll be going home, and then we'll only have ourselves to blame. Definitely was the campus opening to this show ever. I loved it. It's such a hard spot to do. We all went for it. Thank you, girls. That was great.
Thank you.
Well done, Lulu.
Thank you, Daddy.
Yeah, you definitely had the hardest job of all. First act on, I thought you did a fantastic job of it, and I really enjoyed it. Great song. Thank you.
I thought it was okay. Let me finish. I'll tell you why I say that. Predictable song, very predictable styling. If I'm being honest with you, it was like a Girls Aloud bunch of rejects. No, I'm being serious. It's like, you know, because there's nothing different. I've seen all this a million times before.
I mean, today, can we say something?
Girls,
we first sang 1 week before our first audition, so I think we've come such a long way to just do that. And we wanted to really show that we could, like, move.
You've got to let Louis talk.
You've had the hardest job tonight. You're on first. I am very proud of you. You've come a really long way, and you're as good as any girl band out there.
All right. I love it. First act, giving Carol back chat already. This is brilliant.
Doesn't take long.
I mean, what do you think? Because I know you were really nervous about this, but look at you now. You've got to be happy with that performance. We got the red carpet out for you and the hunky men, right?
Yeah. I just think we really want to stay in the competition so we can sing a ballad next week, just to show that we're all really good singers as well as performers.
Okay, stuff. Louis, you happy with the girls?
I'm very, very happy. They look like stars. Okay, they look like pop stars.
It takes a lot of guts to kick off the show, but they did it. Did they do enough to get your vote? If so, the number to call, 0901 61 61 101. Do not ring right now. Lines don't open until all 12 acts are performed. Calls cost 35p from a BT landline. From other networks, maybe higher. From mobiles, considerably more. Votes cast before the lines are open might not be counted, but may still be charged. Hey, they kicked off the show. Let's hear it for Girl Band. Come on. All right. Great way to start the show. First of the boys now, which means we turn to their mentor, the only person in Britain who doesn't understand the meaning of the word financial crisis, Mr. Simon Cowell.
Okay, now we're going to have a singer, and my first up is Austin.
This competition needs someone like you. What you just did was magic. You've made the top three.
Being in the final 12 is amazing, but utterly terrifying. This is a million miles away from my normal day-to-day life. I live with my parents in Essex, and my job at the moment is running a karaoke night in a pub. But as much as I love it, it's just not where my heart's at. When I was a child, school was a bit of a tough time for me. I took a lot of stick for the way I looked at the side part and the thick glasses. All I've ever wanted to is be accepted.
He is a really, really good singer, potentially. I have one worry. This guy is so desperate to do well, he could crack under the pressure tonight.
I've never seen somebody want this so much as Austin.
Every step I get closer, I want it more and more and more. I'm just so terrified that if I get out there and for a moment I think what it means to me, I'm freeze.
He's waited for this opportunity all of his life. 10 seconds before he goes on stage, it's gonna hit him. It's gonna hit him like a train. And I'm not sure if he's gonna be able to cope.
Drake. Every breath you take, every move you make, every want you bring, every step you take, I'll be watching you. Oh, can't you see?
Fantastic singer. You've got a really, really soulful voice. And if you can keep it together, Austin, you'll go very far in this competition.
Thank you.
Austin, I know from speaking to you at rehearsals that you are so nervous, but God, you do nervous sexy. I really like that. And if that's your first performance, it's unbelievable what we're going to see. I think that was the perfect song for you. I loved it.
Thank you so much, Danny. Love it.
Yeah, absolutely the perfect song for you, Austin. Faultless vocal, and you look like a pop star tonight.
Oh, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Austin,
be nice,
this,
be nice.
This could be the first performance we've ever heard from you where you don't cry.
Hey!
Right? It was good. I think your that for you was 60% of your potential ability. I thought it was a terrific performance, but I absolutely know there's a ton left in reserve. So I'm excited. Yeah!
I'm checking. No tears. But no, I like the new indie Austin with the hair and stuff. Yeah.
Do you like the jeans?
Thank
you very much.
Austin, you've got to be happy with that performance. You've got to be happy with those comments.
Do you know what? I'm over the moon. It's the first show. We're all nervous and it's... Wow, I'm so pleased. I'm so pleased to be here.
And you know, the girl band had each other. First solo act on stage. Yeah. Long old journey for you as well. We saw in the VT. How do you feel about that?
Do you know what? It's just magical being here. I can't explain. I'm not gonna say too much, or I'll start crying again, and I don't think anyone wants that.
We don't need to see that again. Brilliant, well done,
Dermot,
buddy.
All thanks, right. Man. Cheers.
Austin does not want to be a one-hit wonder. Stay here. The number to call to keep in the competition, 0901 61 61 102. Do not ring now. Lines open at the end of the show, people. You know that. One more time. Great performance. Austin, everyone. Great stuff. What a star! 2008, I have a good feeling about it. A hearty vintage. After the break, Alexandra wants to dance with somebody and Daniel is asking big questions about love and he wants answers, people. Back before you know it. Hello, welcome back to the first of the live X Factor final. Oh, my word, it's the best audience in the world tonight! Because they're all related to the old finalists, it looks like. The finalists are all singing massive UK and US number one hits. Up next, it's the over 25s, which means we pay our number one visit to their mentor and reigning champion, I might add, the deliciously lovely Danny Minogue. Hello, Danny! Now, Danny, you won last year. Are you confident that you can do it again this year?
You know what, I could put my best shot. I mean, I love the feeling of giving someone else that chance to win. I mean, when I watch Leon's winning moment from last year, I cry all over again.
Well, you got the overs this year. Who are you kicking off with?
This is the man with the velvet voice. This is Daniel Evans.
Who am I to judge you?
You just put me fourth, yes.
You're in my top three.
Being in the final 12, it's probably the most terrifying thing I've ever done. It's like I'm on a roller coaster, you know, when you're laughing and you're screaming, it's that kind of emotion. It's pretty scary. I'm a full-time dad to my little girl, Anna Maria. This competition could completely change my life.
I've given Daniel a song that will just show off all of the soulful tones to his voice and show why he deserves to be in my top three.
The song that Danny's chosen for me is an amazing, big power ballad. But I do have one big worry tonight, and that is forgetting my lyrics.
What were you singing?
I know you can show.
I want you to show.
I have so many things to remember. Where you've got to stand, where to walk, what camera to look at. It's a whole different level.
I'm worried for him on stage.
I'm this normal guy that a little while ago was changing nappies, and here I am going against four judges, a whole audience, and 10 million people at home. It just terrifies me. The direction of my life hangs on this song. You know, there's no excuses. If I forget those lyrics, I'll be going home.
Daniel Evans!
Gotta take a little time. A little time to think things over. I better read between the lines. Guess I need it when I'm older. This mountain I must climb feels like a world upon my shoulders. In my life there's been heartache and pain. I don't know if I can face it again. I can't stop now. I've traveled so far to this lonely life.
picked a really good song tonight, but for me, it didn't really work, Daniel. It was very... No, it was very cruise ship. In fact, you remind me of a... What I want to say is, you remind me of Ricky Gervais singing karaoke at a Christmas party or something. But it didn't work for me at all. I like the new teeth and I like the earring. That's all.
Okay, thanks, Lou. That's okay. No problem.
Daniel, if this was Greek guy factor, I think you'd be flying through to the finals 100%. I think you're a lovely guy. You look gorgeous in your suit.
Thank you.
But the only thing that concerns me slightly is, as a recording artist, I don't quite know where you would slot. That would be my only negative. Sorry!
Daniel, look, you know, just to echo what Cheryl said, you know, I think you are a terrific guy. I really, really like you. But it was completely and utterly irrelevant because it was like somebody singing in a pub. It was. And, you know, you're always going to get a round of applause, but you cannot win a show like this because I don't think you would ever be a successful recording artist.
Okay. Daniel, I know how much this means to you, and I have to say, I think you are the bravest person I've ever met. What you've shared with the audience and how people have reacted to your story is incredible. You have the biggest heart of anyone that I know, and you did a great job up there, and I love you.
I mean, you look like you enjoyed it, right? Yeah. I don't get it. I just don't get it. How was that for you, fella?
I loved every second of it. I'm sorry, guys. You know, hopefully I can, you know, give you a bit more next time or something different to prove to you. I think I can bring something to the competition. But you know what? I still enjoyed every second. But I do respect... I respect what you're saying. It's such a good time. I can't really... You know, it's been great. I mean,
you know, let's just address a couple of the comments. Louis, Ricky Gervais, you can't help the way he looks, doesn't he?
He looks like Ricky Gervais.
He looks like... You look like his
Ricky
dad.
Gervais.
Listen, no one wants to face an early exit, least of all Daniel, where he needs your votes to avoid it. Number to call is 0901 61 61 103. Wait till lines open till the end of the show. Ladies and gentlemen, Daniel. You enjoyed that. All right. First of the girls now, which means... For the first time, we say hello to the gorgeous Queen of Tyneside, Cheryl Cole. Hello, Cheryl. Cheryl, first live show. How excited are you?
I feel a little bit sick, to be honest.
Yeah, just keep that in.
The nervous energy kind of rubs off.
Well, you've got a great category, right? You must
yes.
be happy with them.
Very happy.
Who are you going to kick off with?
Well, first up is someone to prove to Louis that 3 years ago he actually lost his mind. It's the gorgeous Alexandra.
We know you, right?
You know me.
She came to Dublin. I didn't take her.
You were born to sing.
In every sense, I think you're world class.
You're in the same.
Being where I am right now in the final 12 is the biggest thing that's ever happened to me. I have to keep pinching myself every now and then and remind myself, wow, look where you are. I live in North London with my mum, my auntie, my sister, and my two brothers. My family and I don't really have a lot. I have to sing in restaurants to make ends meet, but I want something more now. When I really, really think about what this show could do to my life, I get terrified.
Alexandra has always sung ballads throughout this whole competition, so tonight I wanted to give her an upbeat song. She's going to have to sing and dance, which is going to be a big challenge.
Dancing and singing together isn't something I'm used to. I am frightened that if either of them go wrong, I could fall flat on my face.
She can do both, but if she doesn't get them right on stage together, the performance is a flop.
When I step onto that stage, it's going to be the biggest moment of my life.
Alexandra has waited 3 years for this. I wanted to go out there and prove it was worth the wait.
This is all I wanted. I cannot fail. All my dreams are over.
Alexandra Bach. Love strikes upon the earth and the sun begins. chase my blues away. I'll turn around till now. It's the light of day that shows me hell. So when the night falls, my lonely heart calls. Oh, I wanna dance with somebody. I wanna feel the heat with somebody. Yeah, I wanna dance with somebody. With somebody who loves me. Oh, I wanna dance with somebody. I wanna feel the heat. Yeah, I wanna dance with somebody. With somebody who loves me. Someone who loves me. Oh, oh, oh. To hold me in his arms. I need a man who will take the chance on an up that burns out enough to last. When the night falls, my lonely heart calls. With somebody, I wanna be on the key.
To tell you, I've seen Whitney perform that song, and she just stood there and like tapped on the microphone. You did all of that choreography incredibly. And just one thing it was missing. Can you just look this way and go,
I think I did you a favour.
She's so much better. Enough. Alexandra, it was a bit of an obvious song choice. You doing Whitney. I wouldn't have chosen the song. Having said that, I think you look fantastic. I think you managed to put your own interpretation on the song brilliantly. And now I'm going to ask Louis Walsh to apologise to you.
Did I do the right thing 3 years ago?
You asked did, because now I'm much better. I'm a better person now. I'm in a better state of mind.
And you've got a better mentor.
Yes. A better
yes.
mentor.
A better oh, mentor. Yay! Yes. So Simon, in a way, I've done you a favour. Absolutely, I agree with everything you
said. Well, I agree with
Thank
that.
Thank you, Louis.
I agree
Thank
with
you.
That.
Totally.
Alexandra, you owned that stage tonight. Considering how nervous you were when I seen you 10 minutes ago, you absolutely tore it up, and I am
Thank
so
you.
Proud of you. I love you.
Thank you so much.
Wow! You're terrific! First things first, you handled the classic X Factor banana skin, which is the stairs, box, turn, heel scenario very well.
Thank
so
you.
I'm very impressed with that. Secondly, what did you make of the judges' comments? I mean, that's pretty great, right?
It's frank, and I'm just so grateful for the opportunity to be on this stage, so thank you so much. And if I'm back next week, I won't do a Whitney, but I'll probably do something better.
But you know, for you, it's a good song because, you know, I guess you'd probably want to do a ballad every week,
yeah,
so it's good
well,
to do something that's a bit more up, right?
Because I've been doing ballads throughout the whole show, and I wanted to do an up-tempo and show you guys I've got rhythm.
Yes. Yeah. Thank you, wouldn't you know it? Alexandra wants your votes, and giving them to her could not be easier. All you have to do is call 0901 61 61 104 when lines are open. After all the acts have performed. Brilliant stuff. Alexandra, everyone.
Thank you.
She loved that. Okay, we've seen one finalist from each category. Got a favourite yet, people? I imagine you have. Don't make up your minds just yet. We have 8 more acts still to come, all desperate for your love and, more importantly, your votes. Do not go away. Back to Live Files. The competition is well underway. It's already looking like it's going to be an almighty battle, and we're here in the audience, feverishly supporting the fans. It's their friends and family. No prizes for guessing who you're here supporting. Are you a relative?
Sort of.
You're a sort of relative. You're a relative tonight. What have you done? Biked a load of people in? It's extraordinary. OK, it's time to crack on with the groups again. Their mentor, Mr. Louis Walsh.
OK, guys, now we have an amazing vocal group called JLS.
You've made this competition very exciting.
You remind me of one of the early Motown groups. You've got it all.
It's great news.
Absolutely amazing that we're in the final 12. We really can't believe that we're here.
I'm Arishe, and before The X Factor, I was studying events management at university.
And I work for a company that sells overseas property.
I'm JB, and I'm studying theology at university.
I'm Aston, and before The X Factor, I did vary, including working in a juice bar.
We just don't want to go back to our normal lives. You know, this is our dream.
I'm so happy I've got JLS this year. They're friends. They're talented. They've got everything, these guys.
Tonight, there's a part of the song where Aston does a high note.
You've got to get that note right.
You know, we really hope that Aston nails it.
If he doesn't get it, everyone will fall apart in the key change, and that's the biggest part of the song.
I just feel like I can't let these guys down.
It's the first live show, so Louis's given them the hardest song in the world to sing.
It is a very tough song to sing, but these boys own it. It's going to be incredible.
Tonight, we've just got to go out there and absolutely nail our song.
Your eyes, make a wish, and blow out the candlelight, for tonight is just your night. We're gonna celebrate all through the night.
Pour the wine, light the fire, girl, your wish is my command. Submit to your demands. I will do anything, girl, you need only ask. I'll make love to you like you want me to, and I'll hold you tight, baby, all through the night. I'll make love to you when you want me to, and I will not let go.
Song was shaky. It wasn't in Dress Run. I don't know what happened, a few nerves there, but it's a big song to take on. You did it. And my spies tell me at the house, you guys got more clothes than the girls do all together. What's going on with that? I loved it.
Thank you very much.
Guys, you are professional, consistent. The chemistry between you is amazing to watch. I love you. That's one of my favourite songs of all time.
And yeah, you're bound to be nervous, but I loved it. I always love you guys. Well done.
Okay. Guys, it didn't start very well, but I think you knew that. But having said that, this was a crazy song choice to, on the first live show, to give them a Boys to Men song. But now the good news. You guys actually look like a group and you behave like a group. And you've got a fantastic chemistry. If you can get this tuning right, which I think you will, I'm going to make a prediction. I think you are potentially the best group we've ever had on this show.
Simon, I agree with you. They are the best group we've ever had on X Factor. And I picked a very hard song because I knew they could pull it off. And they absolutely did.
Well, they didn't at the beginning.
They did a great job. And I'm very, very proud. And guys, you know, it's all going to happen. You've got it all, and I believe in you 100%.
Thank you, Louis. Thank you.
I'm still getting over the shock of Simon giving one of Louis' acts a compliment. That's floored me. The world is still on its axis. It's extraordinary. Guys, were you a little bit nervous there to start with? I mean, understandably.
We were slightly nervous, but, you know, we just came out, we just wanted to give 100%, and I think we did that. We've done ourselves proud, and, you know, hopefully it'll be enough.
I have to say as well that the guy's dressing room is opposite mine and they never stop practicing. Ever. You guys, you know, you work so hard, don't you? Yeah. Just one question. What does JLS stand for? Because none of us really know.
JLS stands for Jack the Lad Swing.
Jack the Lad Swing. Love that. If you love JLS as much as this audience loves them, then get on the blower and vote for them when lines open at the end of the show. The number, 0901 6161 105. Ladies and gentlemen, JLS. Wow. Back to the boys now, which means a return visit to this shy, retiring and oh-so-indecisive Mr. Simon Cowell.
OK, a very, very nervous young guy. It's Scott Bruton.
I was very impressed.
It's the full house. A good old singer made the top three.
Oh my God, thank you so much!
Being in the final 12 is a dream come true for me, and I really don't want this journey to end. I'm from Manchester, and I live at home with my mum and dad.
We're just proud of him, completely.
I used to work as a blue coat at a Pontins holiday camp, but I gave it up for the X Factor.
Initially, when he walked in, I thought, here we go again, another blue coat performer. And then he sang. And I changed my mind.
The other day, I went to go and see Brian, the choreographer. Didn't go too great, because I had so much to think about in the song. I was finding it really hard to walk in time with the music. It was doing my head in, and I think Brian was getting a bit frustrated by the end of it.
If he doesn't get his nerves under control and remember where he's walking on the stage and remember his lyrics, he'll blow it.
Tonight, Scott has to pull it off.
Otherwise, he's on the next bus back to that holiday camp.
Look, he's going from performing in front of 700 or 800 people at Pontins to 12 million people on The X Factor. He absolutely has to step it up tonight.
Tonight's about proving that there's no more Scott the Blue Coat. Now it's Scott the Pop Star.
Oh, every evening, oh, when my work day is through, I call my baby, let's go watch it. I mention movies, but she don't deal with me back. And then she asks me, why don't I go to a flat and have some summer and let the evening pass by? But if your friend was beside a groovy high-five, I say yeah, that's what I say, I say yeah. Baby loves it, she gets the feeling so fine. When she loves it, she makes me notice she's mine. And when she kisses, I feel the fire get hot. She never misses, she gives it all that she's got. When she asks me if everything is okay, I got my answer, the only thing I can say, I say yeah, yeah. That's what I say yeah. We'll play a melody and turn the lights down low so no one can see. We gotta do that, we gotta do that. We gotta do that, we gotta do that. And there'll be no one else alive in the whole world except you and me. Yeah, 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 yeah. thrill.
It's hard to tell ya.
Trembling still, but pretty baby, I want you up on my own.
I'm getting ready
to meet those others alone.
No need to ask me
if everything is okay.
I got my answer.
The only thing I can say,
I say yeah.
That's what I say.
I say yeah.
We'll play a melody and turn the lights down low so no one can see.
Do that, we gotta do that, uh-huh. We gotta do that, we gotta do that.
And there'll be no one else alive in the whole world except you and me.
We gotta do that, we gotta do that. We gotta do that, we gotta do that.
Scott, you're a really nice guy. You work really, really hard. I don't understand where you got that song from. It's the most hideous song choice ever on X Factor. Scott, I'm not blaming you. I'm blaming Simon. Simon said, I picked a bad song. This is the worst song for you. You could be going home after this, man. And it's not fair. So I don't know what you're going to say to Simon.
Scott, sack your mentor.
Absolutely.
That was not the right song for you. You know what? Everything that you've brought to this competition, you've done right. We gave you notes at the first audition. You came back and restyled yourself, and you are a sex bomb. Yeah. That was not the song for you. If I was going to see your concert, that would not be on your album. It wouldn't be what you'd be performing at a concert. I don't know what he was thinking.
Absolutely.
It's like Build Me Up Buttercup from last year.
But why did you sing that song? Are you happy singing this song?
Well,
be honest.
When I first got the song, I initially wanted to change it, but then after we put like some of the twists on it, I thought it would have been all right. Yeah. I mean, but like I've got to trust Simon as a mentor, and Simon, I trust you 110%, and I know you made that decision for me.
Not anymore. Not anymore.
Scott, you are probably one of the nicest guys I've ever met. You're a really thoroughly nice guy, and I see where Simon was going with the song. He was trying to challenge you to separate you from the blue coat, but in turn he gave you the biggest blue coat song going, unfortunately. But that's his fault. I'm blaming him, not you.
Totally.
Scott, I have to agree with them. I got this wrong. I did. You know, I was trying to do something different. I didn't want you just to be doing ballad after ballad after ballad. I think it was important that you went in your comfort zone. If the north of England, you know, where you're from, give you another chance, I give you my word, I will give you a better song choice next week.
Bit of a roller coaster for you already, mate, isn't it?
Just a little bit, yeah.
What did you make of everything?
Yeah, it was good. I mean, I feel so lucky to be here, and I just...
The thing as well, Scott, is that when you were up here doing it, you genuinely look like you were enjoying it.
Yeah, I really did enjoy it. And
If you don't want Scott to watch the show from his front room next week, you have to vote to keep him here. Number to call, 0901 6161 106. Do not call until the line's open after all the acts are performed. Right, fella. Ladies and gentlemen, Scott. Emotions running high, opening night. It means a lot to them. Coming up, six more acts take to the stage as they change their lives forever. We'll be right back. Hey, welcome back to X Factor Live Finals 2008. It is opening night. The finalists are so, so nervous. Just saw it before the break with Scott, but they've come out here and they've given it their all. Thanks to the incredible support they're getting right here in the studio, people. You've been brilliant. Next is back to the over-25s and the divine Miss Dani Minogue.
Well, this is a lady who is feisty and gutsy, and she's here and she's ready to get you going. This is Rachel Hilton.
I absolutely love you. She is incredible.
You are in my top three.
Thank you so much, Dani.
Feels great to be in the final 12.
It means a lot to me, and in comparison to my normal life, well, it's off the chart. I'm a full-time mum. I've got 5 children, 3 are in care, 2 live with me. I haven't had a good past. I've taken drugs, I've committed crimes. This is my time to very publicly put things right, because I just want a better future for me and my children.
I am proud of Mummy. Yes, that's her.
I chose Rachel to be my top three because she has an incredible voice. I've given her a song in the first week where she can really take hold of it and shine.
I'm really worried about the song I'm going to sing tonight because it's not in my comfort zone.
I know she can pull it off.
I was worried enough to express my fears to Danny. I just want to get it right and I don't want to.
You will, but there's time. It's not going to be right, perfect right now.
Rachel, with the right song, trust me, is the one we all have to beat. Rachel, with the wrong song, would be a travesty.
Rachel's got to have faith in me. This song is perfect for her.
I'm just going to have to trust Danny. I'm going to fight for my place tonight. This is for me, my kids, and this is my life. I need this.
Rachel Hilton!
One of the best singers we've ever had at the auditions for X Factor, but with the right song, that was totally, totally the wrong song. Rachel, I know you have with the right song, and then the funniest thing, you had 8 dancers and they didn't dance. I just didn't get it at all, and I love you.
Thank
love
you, Louis. It's been taken on
I love
board,
you.
Louis. Thank you.
Rachel, I think you've got the most incredible vocal. Possibly one of the strongest in this competition.
Thank you very much, Sheriff.
But I think your vocal is far bigger and far better than that track.
Thank you.
That's just my opinion.
Thank you. Taken on board. I appreciate that.
Rachel, well, you know how much I loved you during the auditions. And Danny, you have the audacity to criticize my song choice before when you've just given her a hideous song which doesn't match up to her talent. It's like putting lemonade instead of petrol into a Ferrari. You know? It's just ridiculous. This girl is a potential star, desperately needs the break, and you give her a cheap piece of rubbish to sing. Sorry. I've got to tell you, Rachel, if you were with me, you would have been absolutely outstanding tonight, because that was all wrong.
Thank you, Simon.
Wrong. And
you
I still
what?
Like
Simon
you.
Simon is just so jealous he doesn't have you in his category. It's unreal.
No, it's got nothing to do with that.
I know that you didn't want to sing that song. I know you weren't feeling it when we went through, but I chose it for you because I know how you can work the stage and get the audience going, which did happen here tonight, Simon. And I promise
thank you,
you
Mom, thank
you'll
you.
Get the song choice
yeah.
right.
Perfect, yeah.
But I really want to say thank you for giving it your best shot because that is what proves to everybody that you're willing to make so yeah?
Next week, all next right. week you can get it right. Next week, this girl is a great singer, guys.
Thank
please
you.
Vote for
and
her.
It's all been taken on
please
board.
Vote for her.
Yeah?
Hey, Rachel, first things first. I'm very impressed with the way you're taking this because I tell you, this is a new Rachel and I'm liking it, all right? In terms of what they said, I saw you a little bit upset in that VT. I mean, what do you think of that song? In terms of the comments, you take those on board?
To be honest, I'm not undermining Danny. She's my mentor. I've got a lot of respect for you, yeah. But admittedly, I would have chosen another song, but she did prove her point. She did prove her point, and I'm not being cocky. I did work the crowd, didn't I?
Competition depends on your votes. Yeah. Number to call to get here. 0901 61 61 107. Lines will open at the end of the show after all the acts have performed. Rachel, you'll see your children in a minute. For now, Rachel, everyone. Good job, Rachel. Brilliant stuff. Fireworks tonight. Loving it. OK, time for the girls, which means a return visit to the Geordie Lass with a big heart, big smile. Great shoes. Cheryl
Con. OK, next up, she's quirky, she's cool, she's contemporary, and she's like a little doll. It's May, Diana Vickers.
What are my favourites today?
Oh, thank you.
You've got a really distinctive sounding voice. You're one of me three.
Oh, my God!
Being in the final 12 is just absolutely amazing. I'm like a 17-year-old girl from Blackburn. Just unbelievable.
Feeling so proud because here we are at the last show. Let's hope it continues.
When I'm at college, I sit gazing out the window, dreaming of what I actually want to be doing, and this is it.
She's got a very unique voice, and there's something about Diana that is so captivating. I can't take my eyes off her.
I've only, like, ever sung in, like, school plays and stuff, so this is just scary to think that my first ever proper singing thing is going to be in front of millions of people. Like, how scary is that?
I'm really worried about Diana. I would hate to see her performance come crashing down because of nerves.
She hasn't got a huge voice, never really seen her perform. It's a risk.
She's absolutely terrified, but I've got every faith in her.
If my nerves get the better of me, I could be going home.
Diana Vickers!
See the stones there in your eyes, see the foam twist. Your side, I wait for you. Slide of hand and twist of fate on a bed of nails, he makes me wait, and I wait without you.
To give yourself away, and
Diana, you're actually a breath of fresh air in a competition like this because you're cool, you're contemporary, you're real. I love everything about you. I think you're the one to beat in this competition, even though it's just me.
Flying into this competition from your first audition. We love all of your quirkiness. I just think when you watch it back, I'm not sure if there was too much hands going on. It kind of looks like you're doing a puppet show sometimes. And it distracts from your voice, which is beautiful.
Diana, you are the singing version of Marmite. I.e., you will either love it or hate it. And... Diana, I loved it. I'm not saying it was perfect. It wasn't a perfect vocal, but I think it's very important that you stand out in the crowd. You don't become a karaoke singer. You take a risk. Singing that song was a massive risk. I actually thought it was fantastic.
Yes, Diana, we did. We took a risk. I gave you a massive male vocal song, but you absolutely nailed it, and I'm so proud of you. I love working with you, and you are special. You're a special person. I love you.
Hiya.
Hi.
Well done, you. How was that for you, hon?
Really good. I loved it. I was so nervous, but yeah. I did it, and...
Wear your shoes. You're going to catch into the cold.
I know, but I don't know. I didn't want to... I'm scared of coming on and slipping over, and I just felt, like, more free.
All right, but you enjoyed it, right?
Yeah, I loved
okay,
it.
OK, brilliant stuff. Diana simply can't get through without you, so if you want to see her again next week, you have to vote for her. The number to call, 0901 61 61 108. You know that already. Lines won't open until after the last act has performed. Ladies and gentlemen, Diana. Coming up, Bad Lasses, Ruth and Laura and Owen burst onto this stage with big, big songs. But will they cope with that intense opening night pressure? All will be revealed when we come back. Do not go anywhere. Hey, welcome back to The X Factor. Woohoo! Great first night. A lot of nerves here, but overall... doing great. Eight finalists have so far taken to the stage. They have sung their hearts out in front of this incredible audience here tonight. And next up, the last of the groups and the leader of their pack, the feral Louis Walsh.
Next up, four girls from the north of England. It's Bad Lasses.
Yes. You girls are through.
It's amazing to think that someone like Louis Walsh would put his faith in four normal northern girls who just are trying to live the dream.
I'm Samantha and I work for National Express Trains as a trolley dolly.
I'm Stacey and I work on a makeup counter as a makeup artist.
I'm Emily and I work in a coffee shop.
I'm Sophie and I work as a singer in pubs and clubs.
We do not want to go back to our day jobs. This is our dream.
I think the public are going to love Bad Lasses. If I'm really honest, I wasn't sure about them the first audition.
It's like four hairdressers trying to be a girl band.
Louis.
But I've changed my mind totally about them.
We want to be here more than anything in the world.
I've never really heard this group sing in tune, so it would be interesting to hear why Louis put them through tonight.
They're under a lot of pressure, but I think they can cope with it. This is what they've always dreamt of.
Louis's going to find this much tougher than he thinks.
I've got faith in them, and I know they've got what it takes.
There's no way any one of us want to mess this up. We want to show Louis that he has made the right choice and that we do deserve to be here.
Bad Lasses!
The winter
Stars, I really love the makeover that you've had, and the solo bits were really good. There were so many backing vocals in the chorus, but it was sometimes hard to hear what was going on. But I really love you girls, and I think the thing that's going to distinguish you from the other girl band is personality. So
thank you very much.
Bring it on.
Thank you, Danny.
Thank you.
I absolutely love you girls, and can I just say, it's not just because you're from my neck of the woods. I think you're edgy, I think you're spunky, I love the makeover. I wouldn't have chose that song though. I would have had you more indie. I see you more like an indie, groovy kind of girl band. Less choreography, just rocking out with each other, but I love you. I think you're potentially.
Thank you.
There's not an awful lot you can say to that. To me, it was like four separate singers singing a song quite well. It got a bit shrieky at the end. I think the kind of the fun has been sucked out of you, though, and I don't see any relevance at the moment. It was a bit like sort of eating water. It doesn't actually do anything for you.
Oh, Simon!
No, but I'm being serious, because, you know, you're young girls, you're fun, you're attractive. You should actually be telling Louis what you should be doing rather than the other way round. Because,
oh,
I mean, Louis, you've got to remember, Louis is nearly 70 years old. He is. He doesn't understand this.
Hey, listen, Simon. Simon, you're 50 next year. Don't forget that. So you're getting on. But girls, no, listen, I'm really happy with the makeover. You look like you're enjoying yourselves. I know everybody in the north of England is going to vote for you. Especially when you said that. So I'm happy. And we do even better next week. We do better next week. There are a few things that we need to tweak.
OK, ladies, opening night, first night, a lot of nerves there. Got to be happy with Cheryl's comments.
Yeah,
definitely. Overall, happy with the performance?
Yeah, yeah. We really enjoyed it. We did. Like, we did try our hardest. This is like the first night, opening show and stuff. And I mean, we just thought we'd come out here, rock it up a bit and see what happens. And we've loved it. And Simon, you've used eaten water once before. Finding new life, Simon.
Loving this tonight. You just made an enemy.
You want to make bad lashes feel very good. I imagine that's about half the population. Then the number to call is 0901 61 61 109. But relax, do not vote now. Lines don't open until the last actors perform. Bad lashes, everyone! All right, time for the last of the boys. Got the choir boy looks, the voice of an angel, and the most ruthless man in music as his mentor. Good combo. Simon, who have you got for us?
Right, OK, we have the youngest contestant now in the competition, 16 years old, Owen.
You are sailing through to the next round, young man. Well done.
Really good.
You've made the top three.
I can't believe I'm in the final 12. When I entered for this competition, I never ever would have thought I'd got here. I come from a very small village called Dungiven. It's in Northern Ireland. I'm at the stage at school now where we're choosing what career we want to go on as, and I don't want to be choosing any career, I just want to sing.
I put Owen through because I think he may have just got it, but he's a long way from home, away from his parents, he's 16 years old. He's going to find this very tough tonight.
Simon has given me probably one of the biggest songs in the competition, and I am a bit scared. Everyone knows it so much, and if I make the slightest mistake, I'll have blown it.
It is one of the most recognisable songs in the world, so it is a huge risk.
He's got such a little voice and such a massive, massive song. I'm just hoping it's not too big.
If he goes out tonight, I take full responsibility, and it will be down to the song I've chosen.
All I've wanted to do since I was a young boy is sing, and there's a chance I could go out tonight. But I'm not going to let that happen.
Owen Quigg!
Imagine there's no heaven. It's easy if you try. No hell below us, and above us only sky. Imagine all the people living
to no possessions. I wonder if you can imagine all the
performance. You're definitely not going home tonight. I like you, and it's not just because you're from Ireland. I think you're the youngest performer. You've got so much potential. You've got a great recording voice. Everybody's going to love you, and you're going to go a long way in this competition.
Thank you so much.
I've decided I hate Simon. That was so good. Owen, you are just sailing towards the final. You
Thank
are
you so
incredible.
Much.
Youngest, most mature performance. And do you have a girlfriend?
Owen, I was slightly concerned when I heard about the song choice because it's such a big song, but you absolutely nailed that tonight. It was amazing. And the young girls at home are going to be going nuts for you. You're adorable and well done. Perfect song choice.
Owen, look, you're 16 years old. I think you'd be the first to admit that you haven't got one of the biggest voices in this competition when you're competing against the Alexandras or the Lauras. But what you did tonight just worked. You got it absolutely right. I'm amazed that you managed to sing that song so well. And I am very, very proud of you, Owen, after what you did
Thank
tonight.
You
do.
I'm good, yeah.
Good job. I mean, this guy is like Mr. Cole, but Mr. Ice is so cool all the time. I saw a little bit of a tear there, though, didn't I?
I know, it's just the crowd reaction was fantastic. It's
yeah. Just unbelievable. Got your family up there as well, all the way from Northern Ireland. Great stuff. OK, and Simon, you've shown a great deal of humility tonight, which has shocked me, but you've got to be happy with that, right?
Look, if you get it wrong, you get it wrong. At the same time, when you get it right, which I just did, you got it right.
All right. Owen doesn't want to be taking a trip back to Northern Ireland just yet. Stay here. He needs your vote. So you have to ring 0901 6161 110. Lines only open after all 12 acts have performed. Great performance, buddy. Owen. We love that. Coming up, Bolton's Finest and a Spanish Firecracker. Two big performances. Don't you dare miss it. See you in a minute. Hey, welcome back to the X Factor Live Finals. The stage has been set alight by 10 finalists. Two more to come. Simon, Lord and Master, are you happy with the performances you've seen tonight? I mean, you know, at the end of the day, you guys picked the final 12. What are your thoughts?
Well, I'm not jumping out of my chair on my own at the moment because I made a couple, well, one mistake maybe tonight, but I trust the British public that they will make the right decision.
You think we've got a strong final 12 there this year?
Yeah, I mean, there are five or six who've got a lot of potential, I think, this year, Dermot. Yeah, very, very good. And I don't think we've heard the best of them yet.
OK, well, yeah, first night as well,
yeah,
all the
nerves
and stuff. OK, next up, the over-25s, their mentor, Danny Minogue.
This lady even caused Simon Cowell to say she's sexy, huh? And the girls love her too. This is Ruth Lorenzo.
Fire.
You're through to the next round.
Gracias.
We should have heard more of your Spanish side.
You've made it. This competition is the most important thing I've ever done in my life. It's such an amazing experience, and I don't want it to end. I'm originally from Spain, but now my home is London.
I work for a company that sells holiday homes. My job is all right, but it's not what I want. My heart is in singing.
I love it when Ruth sings. I just absolutely can feel she's singing from the heart.
Through the competition, I've been very emotional. In Saint-Tropez, I cried at the end of the song and I wasn't able to finish it. Tonight, I'm scared that when I'm standing on stage, it's gonna be overwhelming and I won't be able to finish my song. If that happens again, I'm 100% sure that I will be going home.
If she can just keep it all together and make that moment magic, then we'll be fine.
If I mess up, I'll be blowing the biggest opportunity I've ever been given and I'll be destroyed.
It was very, very emotional, over-the-top, dramatic, diva performance. I liked it, but I'm not sure the British public are going to get you. If it was in Benidorm, they would love you. I'm just not sure about the UK.
Sexy señorita! Woo!
Absolutely stunning. You had the sensualness that that song needed, and I think it was the perfect song choice for you. I think you did it fantastically.
Well, you definitely made an impression on me, Rachel.
Ruth.
So I can't even speak. You know, you have a very, very powerful presence. And what I love about you, which is why I don't think Louis gets you, is that you are a real woman. You wouldn't understand that.
Not more than you. Simon?
I don't think you are the best singer, but you have charisma. And I would like to hear a little bit more of the Spanish.
Oh, I've got it. Are you fancier?
Yeah, I do.
Yeah, okay, well, say that!
Mr. Simon Cowell fancies you. You're halfway there. Your singing, it is endless what you can do. We heard glimpses this week of the rock chick that's going to come out of you,
I can't
wait for. I know you want the Spanish señorita,
but
she doesn't have to do that every week.
Why not?
I mean, what a nice place. How are you feeling?
This is amazing.
Yeah?
I can't believe it.
I mean, you've been working so hard to get here as well, haven't you? Yes. How does it feel now you've got that, the lovely, the warmth from the audience? And the impressive judges. Simon fancies you. How about that?
My goodness.
All right.
Okay. I'm speechless.
She is speechless for once. If that performance made you go, Viva Ruth, Magnifico, then get on the phone and vote for her when lines open very shortly. Number to call, 0901 6161 111. For now, Ruth. Wow, where's she been hiding? Okay, time for the final performance of the night. It's tough going last, but it helps if your mentor has been there and done that. So, Cheryl, who have you got for us?
Okay, so yes, she is last, but believe you me, this is well worth waiting for. It's the fantastic Laura Waite.
You are incredible.
I couldn't take my eyes off you.
You're in the final three.
Yeah! The second I heard that I'm in the final 12,
I'm through!
It was just the moment I'd waited for all my life. I used to watch The X Factor and think, that could never happen to a girl like me. I'm a full-time student. I live at home in Bolton. My dad runs a nut and bolt business and my mum runs a beauty salon, so it's a million miles away from where I want to be with my music career.
You want her to be happy, and this is what she loves doing.
Well, we're so proud, utterly proud.
The reason I chose Laura, because she's got an unbelievable voice.
I never forget how lucky I am to be here, but I am finding being away from my family really tough.
She's actually very shy, very nervous.
One of the things I really struggle with is confidence.
I don't know whether this girl can cope, and we're going to find out tonight.
I've wanted this since I was a little girl, and I just hope my confidence doesn't go tonight because I don't want to go home.
Love you. I never loved someone.
there's three or four amazing girls in your category, but you're way up there, and that was just incredible and soulful and amazing.
To say it, you are a major contender. Everyone here loves you. I loved you from your very first audition. You were just the bomb.
Laura, I genuinely wasn't sure whether you were going to be able to cope with all this tonight. Taking everything into account, I thought that was outstanding. You know, you have something very, very special. And this is why I still like doing this show in this country, so that you can discover people like you. You have a fantastic future potentially ahead of you, young lady.
Laura, well, you know the week we've had. I was feeling it as much as you were. I can't believe someone so amazingly talented has so many insecurities and so little doubt in herself. But you just proved yourself up there tonight, and I am so proud of you, and I love that I'm your husband.
Wow. Laura, well, damn, that sounded terrific. Beautiful. Firstly, I mean, pretty much the first time tonight you've united the judges, so thank you for that. I mean, you know, Cheryl obviously give you a great song, but you've got to be over the moon with your performance tonight, right?
Yeah, do you know, can I just say, everyone, like, seriously, I get so nervous, and it really does mean the world to me, and I just want to thank my daddy, because my daddy believes, so...
Where are they? Up there.
Thank you.
There he is.
Thank you.
I mean, there's a big pressure going last as well on the show, so did that affect you at all?
Yeah, I mean, God, you know, I still feel like such a young girl, and it's this for me, you know, I've worked so hard for it, and seriously, I have, so... Please just keep voting for me, everybody, and believe.
Wow. Well, Laura performed last, but would love to finish first. Your votes can make that happen. Number to call, 0901-6161-112. Do not forget, lines will be opening very shortly. Calls cost 35p from a BT landline. Calls from other networks may be higher, and from mobiles considerably more. For now, Laura, everyone. What a way to end the show. OK, folks, this is it. Get ready to vote, because phone lines are open. And we'll close in the results show. Votes cast after the lines have closed will not be counted but may still be charged. We have seen, I think you agree, people, 12 cracking performances tonight. A lot of emotion, a lot of nerves, but they are desperate for your help. So here are the numbers you need to vote for Girl Band. The number is 0901-6161-101. For Austin, at 02. For Daniel, you need to add 03. For Alexandra, add 04. It's 05 for JLS. And for Scott, add 06. For Rachel, add 07. It's 08 for Diana. And for Bad Lashes, add 09. For Owen, add 10. 11 for Ruth. And for Laura, add 12. Get voting, folks. If you still can't make up your mind, here's a reminder of all of tonight's performances and the information you need.
Everything is okay.
answer. The only thing I can say, I say a yeah.
It hurts with every heartbeat. And it hurts with every heartbeat. And it hurts.
And you give, and you give.
Opening night, we are well and truly up and running. 12 sensational talk about performances, but someone has to leave the competition tonight. It's tough, but them's the rules. So if you want your favourite to stay, you have to get voting. All will be revealed in the results show here on ITV1 at 10 with an exclusive performance of his new single, last year's X Factor winner. Leon Jackson's going to be here, people. Yes, indeed, the boy returns a man. Next on ITV1, All-Star Family Fortunes. Over on ITV2, The Extra Factor with Holly Willoughby. We'll see you at 10. Take care, bye-bye.